the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor starts his prey in the night and is watching us all in the eye of the tiger.
Come up the crowd, Bono.
Come on, everybody! I want you to get up on your hands! Straight to
up on your hands?
I've got the glory. Don't know the words to this song anymore, but I'm gonna keep singing just to get. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the world. God damn it, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get backstage and I'm gonna have one beer. I've got the eye of the tiger. Two beers, goddamn son of a bitch. Don't you cut me off. I'm gonna have three beers, I'm gonna have four, the eye of the tiger. Four beers, five beers, six beers, and a margarita. The eye of the tiger. The eye of the tiger. Just for the record, the Wii remote wasn't even plugged into the goddamn microphone. Give it up for Chris Rowe!
And welcome to Ramsey Street, actually called Pin Oak Court. And we've got a fake police car being made over there. Whole bunch of neighbour fanboys. Okay. And here is Ramsey Street. Susan Kennedy. Stuart Barker. Toadie somewhere.
Where's Stuart Parker?
Next to Susan.
In the cop outfit.
No, the board guy.
That's Steve.
Oh, he's Stuart.
Stuart's the guy from Big Brother.
That's right. Thad Callum somewhere. Maybe. There's a fire engine. Tragedy on Ramsey Street. Down. That's the first. I'm sure Dr. Carl will say the way again.
I'm not gonna have a Mickey.
Anyway,
best friend, Dr. Carl.
My best friend, Dr. Carl.
And is he coming to say hello? He is.
I think we're filming, so.
No, we're not getting a photo, Dr. Carl. This has not happened.
This is not happening.
Did you drink Pepsi as well?
Pepsi.
A square.
Oh, actually, it's just a place.
Like, it's just weird.
Steps. I like SBS
polygons.
Stuff. And then they got their rip-off Eiffel Tower. and then some pop art building that's kind of tall.
Let's just have a look, do some pans and put some music to it, and yeah.
There's a huge Titantron we have to get on, we can decide this.
Oh yeah.
Oh, awesome.
We have to figure out.
BRB. There. Go.
Oh, boy. Every
statement
seems to have to be ridiculous. What's happened?
Okay, we're done.
Okay.
It's there.
Explain where we are, Bono.
Alright.
Well, we were in EB Games. Went upstairs. We're at the Nintendo Experience.
Wow.
I blow my mind. It looks fantastic.
Wow.
What the hell?
Right, there's free Wii's to use, like Wii Fit.
I'm having fun.
Of course, there's always a downside.
It's awesome. I love this place. Let's go play some DS. Wicked, this.
Shit.
Huh? What games they have?
I don't know what that is.
Are they chipped?
Mario.
I can beat anyone at Mario, like, Star Game.
You said you could do that with one arm tied behind your back.
Oh, yeah, I like this one. There is no DS play.
There is what?
There is no DS
play. Yeah, you can just do download play.
Pokemon Ranger. Shadows. That's probably not a good game just to pick up and play for a bit.
It might be. We could try.
Kirby. Oh, you want to try it? Sorry. Because Mike was finally impressed by something. Okay, he's not anymore. Mike wants to leave Nintendo Experience. Awesome, I enjoyed both the retro crap, and I enjoyed Nintendo.
See, Bonner hates our fashion sense. Look what he's wearing.
Yeah, well, actually, but we went to a retro store that had awful stuff.
This place sucks, let's go.
Bonner?
Yeah.
Went to a retro store that had all this cool 90s gear and stuff, and you were like, oh, retro shit, what are you wearing? Is that Jarvis Walker pants?
Jarvis Walker shorts.
And what's the shirt?
I've got no idea what this is.
Probably Target or Kmart. And he criticizes our fashion sense.
Go on, look what we're wearing. Batman shirts.
You don't have fashion sense.